trash talk, motivation, and teamwork were all key components involved as the 1st Regiment Basic Camp took on an obstacle course to test their communication and leadership skills. The course has 10 obstacles for the platoon to complete to help further improve their teamwork and bond.
It's going to draw cohesive together as a teamwork, and a lot of times if you got teamwork and discipline, that's key to being successful so you can complete all your missions.
You know, they woke us up early, they got us tired, they made us ruck, and then on top of all of that, we have to be motivated here at the obstacle course. We're screaming, we're yelling, we got our chants going on. So really, I think the purpose of this course is just to motivate us, to make us work as a team, to help our battle buddies out.
At the start of the timer, the 1st Platoon began the course, making sure that every member got across. As they advanced through each obstacle, their motivation and chants increased.
Cadet Worth came out with the motto, who we are, 3rd Platoon, what we do, kill. It's a pretty fun motto, really gets us motivated.
1st Platoon won the platoon competition, and to defend their title, they had to compete against their runner-up, 3rd Platoon. After running through the course again and looking at the times, 3rd Platoon came out on top, showcasing that they were truly the best platoon.
All the other platoons, at least in my opinion, they're disconnected still, but us, we're all brothers and sisters. We're in it together. You know, everyone has to contribute their part. No one's being left behind. We always have somebody, everyone's always with us. We're never leaving anybody behind. So that's why I think we're so connected. We just understand that we're all in it together.
Reporting for the CST Public Affairs Office, I'm LaShonda Shepherd.